different nutrient mitigation measures have been installed into agricultural landscape around the Baltic Sea, but not always these measures have been implemented based on local conditions. And the WATERDRIVE project aims to create tools and provide knowledge needed to change this attitude so that these measures would be implemented based on site-specific conditions and targeted implementation. And this way we could increase efficiency and also cost-effectiveness of measures implemented. And, retention measures are those which have been installed into agricultural landscape to reduce nutrient and sediment transport. And these measures are, for example, constructed wetlands, two-stage ditches, sedimentation ponds, bottom dams, meandering, and controlled drainage.